to you anyway. You take off for the powder room, and that's the last I see you.
Now, really, Harry?
Harry was the other guy. I'm Sid. Sid Arbuck. You like me, remember?
Mr. Gold, I agree. I protest.
Oh, darling, I am sorry, but I lost my key.
But that was 2 weeks ago. You cannot go on or keep ringing my bell. You disturb me. You must have a key made.
But it won't do any good. I just lose them all.